the gold medalist.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 237 pounds.
Gentlemen, the wrestling machine is at WrestleMania.
He has stood toe-to-toe with all-time greats at WrestleMania, the likes of Shawn Michaels and Triple H.
And don't forget Corbin.
Ugh, I wish I could.
Mr. WrestleMania, the showstopper!
And his opponent, from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 227 pounds, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels!
You had the Babe on the baseball diamond. You had Jordan on the basketball court. This is WrestleMania. This is home for HBK.
You are going to have to protect your limbs and extremities by any means necessary when you're facing Kurt Angle.
There is the bell, and Shawn Michaels is prepared for this one. But when you're talking about the Heartbreak Kid, you must discuss his brash, defiant streak.
That defiance is entrenched in HBK's DNA, Michael. In a way, it defines him.
That's why Michaels is the showstopper in Mr. WrestleMania. That defiance drives Michaels to take anyone down.
And he's got to face Kurt Angle, a superstar who preaches intensity, integrity, and intelligence, whether he practices them or not.
I don't think you put enough respect in that sentence when talking about a gold medal winner, Saxton. The order of the three eyes is important, and for Angle, intensity is first and foremost. Sometimes integrity has to suffer for that.
Corey, it has to be hard for anyone to enter a match against Kurt Angle, knowing what he's capable of.
Look, we know Kurt Angle's a world-class athlete, but he's also a world-class hothead. We've seen how that quickness to anger can backfire on Angle. So if you can frustrate him, he'll lose his cool and the upper hand will be yours. I didn't think this match was close to over.
Angle playing to the crowd. Let's see if they tell him he sucks.
HBK in real danger here.
Kurt's doing a great job remaining engaged with the opposition.
Ouch. Great body control.
Grabbing a hold of the arm. All the weight down.
Having a weakened arm can limit you in so many ways, making it harder to execute on even simple attacks.
Great counter!
Momentum going back to Shawn's corner.
Good chance for Michaels to regain some composure.
Look at this.
Oh, from the rope!
Just mounted with punches and not... Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Kurt Angle attacking like a madman.
Tough night so far for Michaels. Enough already.
Look at this. Snap suplex.
Vulnerable situation for him.
Launched with a suplex. I honestly can't believe we just saw a human being.
Uh-oh.
Way too far.
Diving moonsault!
He's looking shaky at best now.
He needs to get himself some room to regroup fast.
I would still be careful because sweet chin music can strike at any moment.
Oh, knee to the breadbasket.
That's the flamboyancy of the heartbreak kid for you.
Boom, what impact.
Oh my gosh. Ooh.
Oh man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
And he gets the better of HBK.
Inside cradle applied, shoulders down.
And he fights it off.
This is going to go down to who wants it more.
Just disrespectful. Wrecking the shoulder.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
And a lid just got put on Angle's intensity there.
Michael showing why he's counted among the greats. Tough to contend with someone with this blend of agility and power.
But a counter power slam.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Oh, that'll weaken your arm.
Uh-oh, monkey flip.
I love it.
Kill you over.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
And a stomp to the gut, too.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. On a flying forearm smash. Disheartening position for HBK.
And I don't see Angle relenting anytime soon.
Oh, gets put into the barricade.
Oh, right on the barricade, gut first. Oh, face first off the post. And he throws the opposition back into the ring. From the top.
Oh, elbow drop.
Oh, piercing elbow.
Kurt Angle showing why he's a wrestling machine, Olympic gold medalist.
Though HBK can turn this around.
What are we about to see?
Ah, crush a hamstring.
Drop kick.
Kurt setting it up.
One behind. Angle slam.
Is it enough? The cover. Two.
And you can debate whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there.
Ooh. Oh, what a kick.
Shawn Michaels is running into trouble.
And Angle is now on a roll.
Elbow on the spot.
Angle gets the better there. Ooh, that'll mess up your shoulder. Oh, there's the old
stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
What a chop.
Hoisted up. Down to the gut buster. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
This is it. He kicks out before the count starts.
Not a whole lot of luster behind that kick out.
Disrupts the attack with an elbow to the gut.
Angle with a spectacular single leg into the ankle lock. This does not look good. Angle may have it.
Breaks the hold, but damage has been done.
Oh, saw it coming and got an elbow for their trouble.
He went turnbuckle.
Leaving himself open here. Big right hand finds the mark. Plotting something painful.
Avalanche overhead, belly to belly. Boom!
Man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
We've already seen it.
Flying forearm delivered by HBK. Michaels back up. Atomic drop delivered. And a body slam.
Measured up and first drop.
Strong kick.
My goodness. Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Whoa! Oh, no! Crashing hard onto the floor.
Tempted fate and paid dearly for it.
That haphazard approach definitely proved costly.
And a big boot!
Oh, man.
Looking to apply an agonizing armbar stretch.
Just stretching out the arm. Gets inside the ring. Big flying forearm. Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Oh, clothesline.
Can you believe this?
I love it.
Michael struggling. Michael straining. Perhaps the last stand.
There you go. What a hole. Heartbreak Kid.
Will Sean be able to survive, or will this be lights out for HBK?
He's flailing, desperately trying to get out of this situation. Oh, great count. And the damage on Angle is now accumulating.
The lights are at their brightest right now, exactly where HBK makes his name.
As the arm bar stretch in, punishing stretch.
Michael's in a familiar spot. We know what's next. Slam champions and go nowhere.
Gonna take an Olympic effort to recover.
Shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included. No love lost between these superstars right now, really trying to prove who the better man truly is. Oh, what a back body drop. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Nice monkey flip.
Beautiful gator roll.
Great way to disorient your opponent.
And he's taking this to the outside now. Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
From the top.
Whoa, look out. You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
Thrown back in under the ropes.
Kurt Angle.
The pressure's on. Angle delivered there.
No amount of scouting can slow it.
Angle with a hold of the ankle. The ankle lock is in. Is he going to tap?
Kurt Angle wins the match.
Here is your winner, Kurt Angle.
A triumphant victory for Kurt Angle here.
That gold medalist pedigree of Angle's was on full display.